It's time for a Power Minute.
This is Ed Gray. In 1993, I was a freelance columnist for the Detroit News. One day while in meditation, an idea came to mind. The voice said, call the Detroit Free Press and move your column to that paper. Instead of following, I intellectualized myself out of an opportunity that would have paid more than $250,000 a year. I thought, why? I already write for the news. However, I made not even a fraction of that. A couple of months later, I read that the Free Press had hired Mayor Coleman Young's press secretary to write a column similar to the one that I wrote for the news. I can only imagine what would have happened if I had followed my intuition. Follow your intuition and don't miss your blessings. I'm Ed Gray, author of the book 40 Days to a Life of Gold. Plant today's thought in the garden of your mind and let your consciousness grow with it.